Hi students, how are you? This is Swapna, my assistant at PHS Somandapalle in Anantapur district. Viewers, you need more videos for easy maths. Please subscribe my channel. My dear students, today we discuss about rational numbers. As a part of rational numbers, we discuss about types of numbers. Students, observe the picture. In this picture, all numbers is there. All numbers is divided into two ways: real numbers and imaginary numbers. Real numbers is divided into two ways: irrational and rational. Rational is divided into two ways: fraction and integer. Fraction also divided into two ways: proper fraction and improper fraction. And integers divided into two ways: negative integers, positive integers. And positive integers divided into two ways, that is zero and natural. Students, observe the image. In this image, real numbers is divided into two ways: rational numbers and irrational numbers. In rational numbers, natural numbers, whole numbers, integers are included in rational numbers. That is, observe the natural numbers. Natural number is starting with the number 1, 2, 3, that is set of 1, 2, 3 and so on. And the whole numbers is starting with the number 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. And integers are positive integers and negative integers. So 49 also an integer, positive integer. So -5, -2 also negative integers. So +9 is also positive integer. 0 also included in the integer set. Next, rational numbers. Rational number is in the form of p by q, that is 2 by 3 is the rational number, and also 9.4545 also a rational number because it is a decimal form. We can convert the decimal form into a fraction form. So 9.4545 also a rational number. So -3.4 also a rational number. 3 by 4 also a rational number. And the second part is irrational number. Root 10 is irrational number. Root 3 and root 2 also irrational number. Pi also irrational number. And 1.243487 also irrational number. According to the definition of irrational number, a number which cannot be written in the form of p by q is called as a irrational number. So root 2, root 3 and root 10 cannot be written in the form of a p by q. So these numbers are irrational numbers. And also pi is an irrational number. Students, observe the transcendental numbers in this picture. That is e plus 3, pi root 3 by 7, 3 pi e, and 0.101001000140 numbers. This is the transcendental numbers. These are the transcendental numbers. Students, as a part of types of numbers, we discuss about the natural number set. The set of natural numbers set is denoted by the English capital letter N, and it is denoted by set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. Natural number set is just like as in the picture. So natural numbers are the set of positive whole numbers, that in a sense set of 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. And natural numbers are the numbers that we use for counting. Students, natural numbers are your normal counting numbers. For example, 2, 6, 59, 3, 41 and so on, etc. Natural numbers do not include zero, anything with a decimal or fraction or negative numbers. That is called as the natural numbers. Students, observe this picture. Whole numbers is starting with the number 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. And the natural numbers are starting with the number 1, 2, 3 and so on, just like as in the picture. Next, we go for the integers. So this is the integer number line. In this picture, negative integers and positive integers are there. So negative integers is left to the 0. Positive integers is right side of the 0. and 0 is neither negative nor positive. Observe the rational number set. In this set, some diagrams is there. The first circle diagram is in three parts, only two parts is filled. It is in the fraction form of 2/3. Similarly, 1/4, 3/4, 5 also rational numbers. And -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on are also irrational numbers. Next, we go for the definition of irrational number. A number that cannot be written as a fraction is called as an irrational number. For example, root 5, root 10, root 3, and root 15. That is, irrational numbers cannot be represented as a simple fraction. Important property is decimals never repeat, decimals never end in this irrational numbers. For example, 5 is equal to 3.14, 15926, and so on, and root 2, root 3, root 5 also irrational numbers. So, pi, e, root 2, root 3 also irrational numbers. Students, this is the complete picture of types of numbers as a part of real numbers. Okay.